Here the students of class 7. We are making DIY instant ice cream.
We are required for this experiment are
1 cup of milk, 1 cup of cream, salt, cocoa powder, sugar, 1 cup of sugar, 2 tablespoons, 1 cup crushed ice, 2 Ziploc bags, a piece of flour.
Take one Ziploc bag. Pour 1 cup of milk in this bag. Cup of cream in it. Add some sugar. Add some cocoa powder. Tap some air in this. Take another Ziploc bag. Add some crushed ice in this. Add 10 tablespoons of salt. Put milk back into a crushed ice bag. Now wrap this in a cloth. And shake it for 15 minutes. Now we open it.
The texture looks like this.
Now we shake it for 10 minutes more. Thank you.
After 15 minutes, we check the ice cream.
Pour it in the bowl.
Now pour it in the bowl. Now the cream is ready.
Yahoo!
We are enjoying this.
You also make and enjoy. Go.
Tasty.